The most beautiful backdrop, I can tell you. The Nile River at the back, the old and the new city behind. But hey, I'm carrying a trophy here, Africa Cup of Nations trophy. He might not have lifted the trophy in his captaincy of Cameroon. Stephen Tataw is here. He joined us in this legends gathering here. Captained them 99 to 94 to the World Cup. And here he is. Good to see you.
Yeah, Captain. Good to see you. It's a pleasure being here.
I mean, it's such a momentous occasion as well. Just quick thoughts on the Cup of Nations. Cameroon play against Nigeria. That's a big clash.
Yeah, anyway, what I have to say is that, you know the games we've played with Nigeria has always been, you know, very tough games. And, you know, Nigeria being a big football nation with excellent players, Cameroon likewise. Well, I've been a little bit reserved, yeah. But you know, it's two big nations playing. Well, I think the better side should win. But if I need to choose, then I need to choose Cameroon.
You got to go for the indomitable lions of right. Cameroon all the time. I mean, we've seen the tournament so far. Who's impressed you the most?
So far I think you have the Morocco.
Morocco, yeah.
Morocco, Algeria. Egypt, Morocco, Algeria, and Egypt. I think those are the teams that really drawn my attention. I think they are doing pretty well. Anyway, let's see what happens. We're starting the 8 finals tomorrow. We're going to see how things are going to turn out.
A big one as well. I mean, South Africa is there. We're from South Africa. They play against the host nation. What chance do you give South Africa from what you've seen?
Well, South Africa too is a big football nation. I mean, you know this, in the game of football, the ball is round, you know, it goes either way. So I think if the South Africans are well prepared, knowing that they are playing against the host team, I mean, they got to be strong mentally. I mean, they got to be very prepared. I mean, there's no need to be afraid or maybe to be scared about that. I think let them go in and play the game. They are going to look at the Egyptian team. They're a good side, but I mean, the team Egypt is having this time around is not like it used to be. Yes. I think the South Africans, I mean, they come in strong. I mean, they're focused, you know. I think they can make it. They can make it, no doubt about that.
You remember Dr. Khumulo?
That's right. That's my very good friend, excellent player, skillful. Oh, yes. Doctor. Hi to you guys. How you doing?
1992.
That's the
very first nation we played after readmission into South Africa, into world football, as South Africa played against Cameroon. Kings Park Stadium,
that's
and
right.
Of course Dr. Khumulo scored
wonderful,
the penalty.
Wonderful, wonderful player.
Good to see you, Captain.
It's good to see you. It was nice to talk to you.
Thank you so much.